So you can find free public data about gold mines using the USGS website. So in order to get to our data, we are going first to look for this website. So Google search the mineral resources data system. You will get this first result, click on it, or simply click on the link in the description below. So you will be redirected to this page where you have the possibility to define where you want to get your data from. So you can start with the site name. If you want data from the US, you can choose your state from this list. But let's imagine that we want to get data for another country. Let's take here the example of Canada. So here in country, I will go ahead and look for Canada. And here for the commodity, you have a lot of commodities to choose from. In this example, we are looking for gold mines, so we will select gold. And here you have also the possibility to add another mineral with this gold. And for operation type, you have surface, underground, plus air, offshore, geothermal. You can choose a specific operation, or you can simply relate it to any, and then you will download all the data. And here for the ID number, if you have it. If you are happy with your inputs, you can click on search and you will get your results like this. But here you can choose the format of your data. If you want a shape file, HTML, CSV, for us let's go with Google Earth. And you will click on get data in order to get all of this data in one Google Earth file. Click on get data. So this is the final step where we can now upload our Google Earth Pro. To do this, we will go to this compress data file and we will click here. Choose where you want to save it and then click on save. After that, we are going to open Google Earth Pro. So in order to import our gold mines, go to file and then click on open. Navigate to where you saved your file, click on it and then click on open. After that, you can see that Google Earth goes directly to our area of interest. So you can see here that I got my gold mines. So you have here your legend. Those are mines. You have closed mines and occurrence, prospects or unknown. So for example, if I zoom here and go to this mine, for example, if I click, I will get all information about this mine. It's an underground mine, a post producer of gold. We can go also to this, for example, it's another underground mine with silver and gold. So you can see here that you got all the gold mines data that you will need for the whole country. So I hope that you got some useful information from this tutorial. If so, please like it. Subscribe if you want to get more of this kind of tutorials.